Foxhole. What I did was get a box and cut a hole in the middle and then got rubber bands and put them around it. Got some pencils so it could make a glitch, so it can make different sounds. And then when it's out like that, stops the vibration. When it's in, it doesn't stop the vibration. And you can tune them to make them different sounds. But if they're both just straight, then they'll mostly just make the same sound. Now I go straight. You can also pluck it. Or just do that. Thank you.